we came to Ghana and I was financing Isaac, you know. And then again, if it was because of money, maybe, you know, I would not come to Ghana and bring money from England, yeah, and be, you know, tossed about in Ghana. And then again, borrow money from people. And then again, give money to people, give $100,000 to another friend or a family member of mine to give to the person I borrowed money from, and then still that money will not go and reach the person. Gentlemen, yeah, Isaac Dogboe will come back. All I can say is this, yeah, we have to spend money, yeah, to put this young chump where he is today. See, if people are saying it's because of money, it's because of money to enrich yourself, enrich himself. Why? Was I in the in somewhere riding donkeys before I came back to Ghana? Bro, was I riding donkey? I can even pay whoever wrote this story, I can even pay your kids' school fees, even when Isaac did not